We do have an update on a missing teenager in Okemos. Police say she has been found safe. 16-year-old Santora Harmon went for a walk yesterday and did not return home, prompting a search by police. The Meridian Township Police Department has since posted on social media that she was found safe and being returned to her family. They want to thank everyone who helped in the search.